ครั้งอีก
It's a case of Duan that she is completely innocent. She's a scapegoat. Her case is the same as that of Siti Aisha. There are no differences. Similarities all along. We ran the same defense that they have no knowledge, no intention to kill. They're scapegoats. If Siti Aisha could be released, why not Duan? What happened with you?